Oh yeah,
this is video. No. No, you're on right now.
Hi.
So here we are at the Tesla technology exhibit with dry ice and high voltage and Tesla's death ray. Little torn pieces of paper edge. Oh, the water's gotten too... Oh, there it goes. Yep. The water's gotten too cold. Oh, I see it. I see it. I have to get use warm water or the dry ice fog all goes away. But, ooh, there you go. Mittens! Mittens are great. Look at this. Mittens are great for making the little airline things. The particle streams. I gotta remember that. I gotta just use mittens. The egg of Columbus here. Fire. There it goes. And we've got the plans for Tesla's death ray. We've got the original two-phase motor. Actually, I think that's two-phase motor. But it turns itself off for 10 minutes. So it's not gonna run until the red light goes off. But oh, there goes the egg. It's finally standing on end. It takes a while to speed up. It's processing pretty good too, though. It doesn't go fast enough. I guess it's supposed to run on 220, but they only have 208. Here's the exhibit's small Tesla coil. With an actual rotary gap.